Hello, this is Solar Business TV for the last time from Solar Power International 2018 from Anaheim, and also, you know, from Beverly Hills, where we had an amazing gala dinner and brainstorm. So we are together with our two friends that we introduced last year, Jibo Cai, the president of SUMEC Group, and Alex Levran, the president of SUMEC here in Americas. So first, you know, ni hao, hello.
Ni hao.
Hello.
How is hello in Chinese? Ni? Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Oh, ni hao. Okay, Alex, so let's start with you, yes? Because you are attending our gala, and the gala was supported by SUMEC. So thanks to signature of Mr. Cai, but you are here on place. And how did you enjoy the gala, and what was your feedback?
This year the gala was particularly magnificent. The location was good, the food was good, ambience was fantastic, but what is more important and critical to us, we had awarded industry award to two top pioneers that invented this industry. And it was a really memorable event, because we are the only one that took this opportunity to reward Dick Swanson and Charlie Gay that contributed to this fantastic industry by inventing the modules.
In search of remarkable, yes, we always should remember about the roots, yes?
Yes.
And we cannot build the future if we don't remember the history. And it was really, you know, touching, yeah?
When
we saw eyes of Charlie Gay when he received the award, because actually without people like them, we would not be here.
Correct.
And also like Alex, yes, because Alex is always so modest here, but he's also one of the pioneers.
Thank you.
And
thank
I would like to now ask Jibo, because Jibo, you are president of the big group, yes, 12 billion company, but still I think you are one of the most passionate, I think, in your group for solar energy.
Yes.
Is your passion still continuing?
Yeah, I think so, especially recently, you know, the cost of modules and the cost of the electricity generated by the photovoltaic, you know, is becoming more and more competitive. Mm-hmm. I'm sure sooner or later, I mean, probably in 3 or 5 years, you know, the renewable energy, especially the photovoltaic energy, will replace the traditional electricity. Finally, it will come.
Okay, and I think that within 12 billion business of SUMEC, solar will be more and more important, yes?
Yes, it's true, yeah, it's true. And also this is our mission, and also this is our future, not only for SUMEC, but also...
And future is today.
Future is today, you're right.
So Alex, you remember last year when we spoke at SPI, you were saying that you are starting, you know, to conquer the market here in the United States. So did you have already any achievements?
Well, our achievement in America is, I think, first to build the brand of SUMEC and Fono Solar, mm-hmm. which I think we already achieved. If you look at our booth, if you look at attendance of our gala, if you look at attendance in our booth here, mm-hmm. it shows that people started to recognize SUMEC and Fono Solar as a very, very strategic player. Mm-hmm. SUMEC is a quality player, we are not a volume player. Mm-hmm. Now we're seeing a lot of interest from a lot of customers that are investing their own mm-hmm. money and their own company's wealth in building projects. They want to go with the top line performer, and they are talking to us about future projects this year and next year. Mm-hmm. And I think this on its own is an achievement, because up to this point nobody knew mm-hmm. who is Fono Solar outside China. China, everybody knew Fono Solar. Mm-hmm. So I think I feel good that we initiated the work, we started to bring new customers, we have now very good response mm-hmm. from the market, and now I see revenue coming.
Okay, because also we had some discussion with Mr. Cai and some of the guys coming here to the booth, and I think that when we observe what will happen during the next year, there's gonna be a big disruption, yes? So it means that some companies will be growing, but maybe some will be disappearing, yes? And I think that it's quite remarkable, yes, that SUMEC belongs to the mother company, which practically has no chance to disappear. Yes,
no chance.
And it's gonna be also a big, huge added value for the further investors. Yes,
correct. The bankability of SUMEC is one of the strengths that we bring to the industry that is so volatile. The industry is volatile because people selling below cost. We don't. We sell value and quality. We sell on the fact that SUMEC will be here the next 20 years, as the industry is banking on PPAs for 20 years. So I think this is important factor to promote phono solar in the future business.
And I have a question, because in the past, your business model was mainly focused on distributors, yes? But now, as we have more and more big corporates willing to have their own solar systems, yes? And there is more and more utility scale projects. Are you also considering, you know, to revise your business model and business structure?
Yeah, this comes as part of the channel development, okay? You are correct. In the past, channel was focused on distributors. Today, we see customers that are developing community energy, for instance. A lot of companies looking at that. Companies that are developing a smaller utility project, but really geared towards unique applications. Commercial market is growing. But all in all, the market in US is growing because we have already states that announced in the year 2045 to be 100% renewable, which means that every new home that will be built, say California, will have to be equipped with solar power. And this is a huge move for the industry, huge contribution.
Okay, so now let's move from US to the global level. And I remember, Jibo, that when we spoke last time, you were saying that you are not only focusing on the module production, yes, but you are focusing on the smart solution, yes, for houses, for the communities, for cities. And did you make any progress on that?
Yes, it's true, you know, we are working on a microgrid, you know, in some, you know, specific, you know, regions, like, you know, on some island in Greece, for example, and also some, you know, mining site.
Ah, so Alex, I think it's a great opportunity to make this solar Galapagos, yes, with microgrid of SUMEC.
Yes, actually we are. We had a very good discussion with our partner, Gabriela, and we are finalizing the details. So I hope that next year, SUMEC Phono Solar sign will be on Galapagos.
Why you hope?
No, because...
You should be sure, yeah?
No, we will have it. So with all of this, we'll feed the Jurassic Park with our energy.
Okay, last question, like, you know, we are always speaking about B2B, B2C, but we also speak about H2H, yes? During 9 months, we organized 7 events, big events, high-level events on 6 continents, yes? And what I noticed, actually, even if you are from different countries, H2H, I mean, this is the basic of the business, right. Yes? And from your perspective, like, the business guys, but also like people who are really putting a lot of attention to human relationship. Right. How, guys, we should further push Solar Business Club toward, you know, this 100% sustainable world.
In my opinion, what you are doing, Thomas, is very good.
No,
very good.
We are doing.
What we are doing, it's a very good project. Now, what I would like to see is, I would like to see a growing number of participants and partners in our project, because I think right now we have 4 or 5 major sponsors, but I think as a industry that goes and spends $300 billion a year, we should be able to recruit more sponsors, more members of the community to this effort, because that's the way we'll disseminate, we will promote.
We'll grow together.
We'll grow together.
Okay, and Mr. Cai, because we discussed also in China.
Yes.
And you have very big network, because SUMEC is not only, you know, like in China, module manufacturer, but it's also customer of a lot of suppliers, yes? Is there a need, you know, of working together? And will you help us also to bring important players like Arctech, etc. to our club?
Yes, this is our player. And I think, you know, the photovoltaic, you know, industry is the industry for today and for tomorrow. So we should work hard together with more and more people, and it will be our future.
Okay, and the future is today. So the last thing, Alex, so what is our flagship, you know, sign?
thumbs up.
Thumbs up for solar. So thumbs up for SUMEC and also amazing SUMEC team. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.